What you are watching is the unedited output from our software, a face player which takes speech as input and gives speech-synchronized facial animation as output.